and on purpose, savory and delicious home style cooking. Will you see this here? This is a slow cooker, and that's what we're doing today. Slow cooked chicken with peppers and onions. Are you hungry? Are you ready? I'm ready. All right, well, let's get right to it. Now, you may remember that when I cook any of my meats, except for fish, that I always season my, I clean it, I season it, and I freeze it. Well, that's the same thing I did with this chicken for today. Some of you have asked in my previous video, well, what did I season it with? Of course you need to know that. For this chicken, I seasoned it with garlic pepper and seasoned salt, not a lot, don't like a lot of salt, paprika, and basil. Just enough to cover the meat. Turn it over, just enough to cover the meat. That way, it gets all the way down to the very bone. So good. In a previous video, I browned chicken. It's not at all done. I just wanted to brown it a little bit, and so I did that here. As you can see, these peppers are small. I got them in a smaller bag. If you wanted to get them in a small bag, just get the colored peppers all in one small bag. If you buy them loose, I'd say maybe get two each of the various colors. I don't have the green peppers in here. I'm not a green pepper person necessarily, so I didn't put it in here. What I want to do next is put these peppers and onions in the slow cooker, along with the juices from my chicken that I browned. I don't want to have a lot of water in it, because as you may know with slow cookers, whatever water you put in here stays. It does not evaporate. I've already washed and rinsed and cut all of my peppers and onions that I'm going to use. And I just want to layer it right here first. So I'm going to put the chicken on top of it. And this is about maybe a half a cup of water. I'm just going to put just enough to cover it. Remember, I still have the au jus from when I browned the chicken, so I don't want to put too much. I'll put that. That's enough right now. I have a lime. I love the taste of lime. So I just squeeze a little bit. This is also liquid, right? So I just squeeze a little bit of lime juice in there. It just gives it the extra tangy taste. And here's my chicken. These are thighs. So I just put my thighs in there. I lay them on top of my peppers and my onions, like that. It looks done. It's just brown. That's all it is. This is part of the browning when I browned it. So I definitely want to include that. Okay, so now I want to cover it with the rest of my peppers and onions. Now you notice I told you, look at all of these different colors that I have. That's what I really love. Look at that. And it's just going to smother. It's just going to cook really nice and add a wonderful flavor to this chicken dish. Doesn't that look colorful? We're almost done. And finally, I'm just going to use a half a cup of tomato sauce. So I'm just gonna, oh my, look at that. Now you see why I don't want any water, because the chicken makes its own water, the peppers makes its own water, and now you have the tomato sauce. This is all the water that I need. Okay, so we're gonna let this cook in the slow cooker
We just want to make sure that the meat is nice and tender and done. So cook it maybe like for an hour and a half, 2 hours, and check it every now and then. Put it on high until it really starts to cook, and then put it on medium, and then let it do the rest of its cooking. And after it's done, we'll see what it looks like with over some rice. We'll be back. Stay tuned. Let's take a look and see what it looks like. This looks perfect. Just the way I want it to look. Now you saw how much water I put in there, and also how much, I put about a half a cup of tomato sauce in there, with about a half of a cup of water and some lime juice. Now, if this is too soupy for you, then add less water, add less lime juice, if any, and also the tomato sauce. Yum. Perfect way to have dinner. You have your vegetables, your meat, your protein, and starch with your rice. And it was so quick and easy to put in. Well, that's it for today, everybody. And thank you again for tuning in to Seasoned on Purpose. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's presentation on slow-cooked chicken with peppers and onions, a little bit of tomato sauce, a touch of lime, and a lot of loving. And don't forget, subscribe and like, and also comment. You know I want to hear from you. And you know what to do with that bell. Hit it! That way you'll be notified the next time I'm on cooking up some of these delicious dishes. Well, you make it a great day, okay? You make it your season and your opportunity to make it a great day. And bye for now.